the books on our way to Aguila and Segovia. Our first stop for today's tour is here in Segovia, and we're walking towards the Alcaraz Castle. So we just finished the Alcaraz Castle. Now we're moving on to the cathedral. That was pretty short and sweet. We had a tour on the inside. They turned it into a museum. It used to be a palace, became a prison at some point, and a military academy as well. So now they turn it to a museum, which is again open for public to visit. So we are now here inside the Segovia Cathedral. This cathedral was built in 16th century. Architecture is amazing. It's really, really, really nice. we are here now at the aqueduct. It's amazing. Rolling Hills, city of Spain, Avila. I'm right here. Okay, time check 2:55, and we are now just having lunch here at Las Morales in Avila. So we just had our lunch. That was a quick one, which is an hour. We didn't really eat that much, but because we're saving our appetite for Madrid. We're here at Basilica de San Vicente. We're gonna check this place out. We're now just walking and having a tour of the city of Avila. It's cold. So this is Santa Teresa Church, which is now a museum. We're going inside Santa Teresa's chapel / museum.
Clock though, look at the clock.
So much fun today. If you guys want to get things done in a short amount of time and at the same time learn about the historical background of the place, then I suggest you guys get a tour. It was totally worth it. We went to two cities here in Spain, Segovia and Avila. And we are ending the night here in El Jamón de Gran Vía. So one of the highlights of visiting here is trying the paella and pairing it up with sangria.